Hey everyone, if your Windows 10 start menu stopped working, there are different causes and reasons that could have created that problem. Now the good thing is I have all of the solutions to all of those problems. In this video today I will discuss the most common problem and tell you how to get it fixed. Now this will solve it at more than 90% of the time. In another video I will discuss the second most common cause and how to solve it. Basically, I will put a link to that video at the end of this video here and also in the description below. If it ends up helping you, please like the video, subscribe, and comment. Let us know how it worked for you. Thank you. Let's jump to the problem. So basically, one of the most common causes to this problem that this Windows 10 start menu doesn't work is the app locker. So what you need to do is to find out if you have any files in the app locker. Basically the way you get there is by going to local disk here, then you go to Windows System32 AppLocker. So here is the app locker. Once you open this folder, there should be some more files in this folder here, and I don't have them because I deleted them. So if you see files here, this is going to be your problem. So the way you solve it is simply by clicking on the start button here, right click, you open the command prompt as admin, then I have the command here, control C, you copy the command, you paste the command and enter. So right now here it says the system cannot find the file specified. That's because I already deleted it. So if you have files, it's going to delete them and your problem is going to be fixed. So hopefully this worked out for you. If it didn't, please watch the next video. The link to that video is in the description or at the end of the video here. If it helped, please like the video and let us know. Thank you. Have a great day.